Good morning, Agent Will. We have the information of your target. Kenneth Haggins was an American preacher. He is known in pioneering the world of faith movement. Was born in McKinley, Texas on August 1917. During the next 12 years, he pastored 5 Assemblies of God churches in Texas. He authored the book entitled Believer's Authority in 1985. It is one of the all-time bestsellers. The book provides an excellent insight on God-given authority that rightfully belongs to every believer in Christ. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to infiltrate the location of the last original copy of the book. As always, if you or any member of your team should be caught or killed, the secretary will disallow any knowledge of your action. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Bible and some of the excerpts and talks about that book. In comparison, both the Holy Bible and the book confirms the following. Number 1. The level of authority is distinguished between our Father God, who is omnipotent, our Lord Jesus Christ, whom us all and everything was entrusted to and as the head of the body, and man as the body that exercises the commands which comes from our Lord Jesus Christ. Number 2. It confirms that man is the vessel of the Holy Spirit, where the Holy Spirit worked through us and our Father God as a source, our Lord Jesus Christ, the engineer who sent the Holy Spirit to direct us. Number 3. It confirms that man is nothing without God, for Father God is the creator, the owner, and in control of all. In contrast, Will, according to the Bible scholars, together with my opinion, the Holy Bible is still the book above every other books, because number 1, it is man's life manual, while the book you're referring to can be highly considered as a reference book that gives further explanation to man. In addition, the Holy Bible has a broad range of scriptures confirming about man's life's purpose, like authority, inheritance, and position. And it's filled with reminders for man to be watchful and cautious in exercising authority above God's creation. But that book, dear brother, it focuses on the authority of man above other God's creation. Especially, it entices man to accept and exercise authority upon our main enemy, which are not in the flesh but in the spirit. For now, Will, that's all I can find out.
Thank you, Riza.
Normie, what have your spy friends discussed with you?
You know, Will, this is what I've found out from my friends. They told me authority means a delegated power. A person who's given the ability or strength to do something. God himself is the power behind the believer's authority. I have learned also from them that the spiritual authority of the believer is acquired when Jesus gave power and authority to the disciples over spiritual darkness. He also gave this power to all believers. When you are born again, you receive the Holy Spirit, and He brings this power and authority to the believers. The authority is available through faith, spiritual authority is using the name of Jesus through faith to do the task a believer has given.
Riza, I'm coming near the side door. Access the code and unlock it. Once inside, I shall find the data center room. I'm inside the building, activating scanner. Normie, are there more info?
They inform me that as believers, we can use our authority in Jesus' name. When you want to cast demons, heal the sick, offer the elements, offer the insects the sting, and supernatural protection. As believers, we need to know the content of the Bible to be able to quote accurately and stand by its truth. They need to read the Bible, study it, and obey it. When you know your Bible, you'll know that you are seated in heavenly places in Christ. Jesus won the victory, Satan is defeated, that you can stand on the power of the word, that the victory is yours through Jesus Christ. In addition to, when the enemy whispers lies to you, you'll be able to come against him with the truth of the word.
I see. Is there more?
According to my friends, the believers must put on the whole armor of God to protect themselves in spiritual warfare. The defensive armors are the girdle of truth, breastplate of righteousness, our feet are shoes, the preparation of gospel of peace, shield of faith, and the helmet of salvation. The sword of spirit is an offensive or active weapon. And finally, believers' authority has limitations as well. They have authority over demon spirits, but do not have authority over their fellow men on their wheels. They have authority over demons, their own lives within the premises of their house, disease, fear, and doubt. They will defeat the devil when they've got foundation of God's word and they act upon it.
Raymar, I'm in the data center now. Once I'm done, come take me out.
Ang believer's authority ko is ang sharing the gospel. Nai-apply ko to sa ministry sa pamamagitan ng paghayo sa mga kapatid na hindi pa nakakakilala sa Panginoon sa kalooban din ng Panginoon.
Ang believer's authority ko ay ang mga bagong Christian. Nai-apply ko rin ito sa pamamagitan ng pagsatsaga na pagkabay sa kanila upang lalo pa kong makilala ang ating sa Jesus bilang sarili nilang Panginoon na sarili nilang kapatid.
Ang believing authority ko po ay ang healing at ma-apply ko po ito sa ating ministries sa pamamagitan ng more practice and faith in God.
Believer's authority ay pagpapasok. Aking sinisigurado ng aking mapastol na sila ay nagpipiduel sa pamamagitan ng pagkakayan sa kanila na salita ng Diyos, pag-insulay, paano sa sabuhay at gagawin makatotohanan ng mga salita.
I got the book. I'm heading out, guys.
Rimark, go to the main street. I'm running your way.
What's so special about that book?
What do you think?
Well, my insight on this book is that we all have power, a delegated power that comes from the Lord. But we have to give glory back to God. And the book also says we and encourages us to use the authority that we have. I can conclude that we should know the authority as a believer. We acknowledge it and use it, but remember always why we have this delegated power. It is to glorify God and fulfill the Great Commission, which is making disciples. And one of the authority is healing. Is that correct? Am I in the right direction?
You're right. It's the same in another way. It's not the book itself, it's what's inside it. The data in the chip is the formula. It's the working vaccine for the virus. I'm sorry.
away, away, away.